weather guys fly today. Last lap, let's get a close up.